Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Here I'm just gonna taste one new product, and you can say it's a wireless USB adapter. You can see Wi-Fi adapter, and with the Wi-Fi adapter we have one driver CD with the manual. So basically let me tell you about this product you use for, like, if your PC doesn't have inbuilt wireless facility, then you can just use this wireless USB adapter. Like, you have to just connect this USB adapter in USB port, then you have to just install the driver and you can make your PC Wi-Fi. That means, like, your PC will connect through directly Wi-Fi. You no need to connect like LAN cable or something. So I'm just gonna show you how to use this product and how to set up this product with your PC. Let's start.
So now we are just going to connect this adapter with our system. So let me show you first. You can see on the taskbar, like right side, I'll just connect it through the Ethernet cable. You can see over here, like, network connected. So basically I don't have an inbuilt Wi-Fi in my system. I'm just going to insert USB adapter and I will make this system as a Wi-Fi. So it will work as a Wi-Fi.
I'm just going to connect this into my USB port.
And now the blue light will be in Wi-Fi USB adapter. Now you can see I've just directly got the light or Wi-Fi nearest, just because in Windows 8 and Windows 10 there's an inbuilt software for the Wi-Fi. That's why directly it takes into my system. So I don't need to install the software from the CD driver. But still, if you want to install the driver, like for the Windows 7 or previous version for the Windows XP, you have to just open the driver. All the drivers are given in this drive. So basically you have to just set up this directly from over here. If you want the system wise, like for the XP or Windows 7, you will get over here, like Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Windows 8.1. Click over here. Do you want to allow this PC make changes? PC, okay, just install the driver. Now you can see real-time wireless LAN software. Just install it. Next. Again, next. And it's a USB wireless LAN driver and utility. Now installing real-time USB wireless LAN utility. So in that case, like if your Windows 8 or Windows 10 does not like shows any network nearest to network internet access, then you have to just install the driver from the CD drive. Just finish it. So you can see on the top I just installed the software over here. So just open it, double click on it. Now on the above you can see general, then profile, available network, status, then you have some statistics and Wi-Fi protect setup. You can see over here, like, available network, and you will get the all network for the Wi-Fi which is nearest to your system. So basically we will get the same thing in this software which is we have like got over the internet access, like, see. So we have same network over here and as well as in software. So you can connect directly from over here, otherwise you can directly connect through internet access. And you can also see like the signal of this Wi-Fi. Now I'm just going to connect this system to the Wi-Fi. So just select the Wi-Fi, connect. Now you have to enter the password. Now you can see it's connected, and you can also see over on the top, like, network connected. Okay. So basically Wi-Fi is also connected and my Ethernet cable also connected. So I'm just going to remove the Ethernet cable. Now you can see on this is a Wi-Fi icon. So basically Ethernet cable has been removed. Now we'll just paste this. So now you can see my internet is perfectly working. So the best use of this product, like, it's a plug and play. You have to just connect this Wi-Fi adapter into your system and your system will be Wi-Fi. So you can connect directly with any Wi-Fi router. So if you like our video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.